I like being in the wilderness more than less. It makes me really happy because I really don't like being in a busy town.
Some stuff over to the adult island, and as I pushed off to go back to the other island, I accidentally tipped the canoe. I was under the canoe, and it was like, I don't know, it was like a tunnel, and it would echo whenever I talked. And my dad was about to jump in his clothes when he saw my head pop out. It was quite funny.
I know that things just don't grow if you don't bless them with your patience. And I've been there before. I held up the door for every stranger with a promise. But I'm holding back. That's the strength that I lack every morning. And it brings me to you, and I won't just pass through, but I'm not asking for a storm. I'll be your Emily and I'll be your June, you'll be my Graham and my Johnny too. No, I'm not asking much of you.
On one rapid, I got completely soaked. This wave went like right over me. I almost got wetter than in a bath.
What?
But in my clothes.
One, I was paddling with my dad, and I was sticking my tongue out here while I'm paddling.
Moving like the speed of sound. Can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train.
Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to arrive.
And we would boil them in hot water, and then we would eat. No one ate one either.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
We would make like a little present and we would sneak up behind my sister. We would give it to her and she would think that it was the fairy, so it was really fun. On a canoe trip, you'd have no cinnamon buns, but on this one, you will. And there was a pretty nice tent spot. You see the white tent? They had a pretty nice tent spot.
It was falling over.
Yeah.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. We're only waiting for this moment to arise.
We were making these pretty composts and we would sell packs of gum. We called mint gum because it tasted like mint gum. And we found some fishing lures. And we found some those lobster things that looked like lobsters, but they weren't actually lobsters.
Good. You can see your bum. Barely. Ruth, I like that one. Okay.
The Sandy River, it was really cool, but it wasn't sandy. And then the next river, I think it was the Paull River, it was completely covered in sand. I bet you they should have switched names.
And Maya's just like, hey, I want to go in there too.
We went way over off the way that we were gonna come, and then we had to paddle way over there and there was no camp to be found, and then we just came across this nice looking camp and it literally saved us. And there was even firewood and tables and a grill,
and there was a bench too.
Would always be hopping around on the rocks, and my brother, when he fell in, he would say that he was doomed. He would say, I'm doomed! I'm doomed! I caught this humongous fish and I had gone mad in my fishing rod. Oh, I got a fish! And it would literally cut your fingers off because I was in a hand line. And how would you reel it in without hurting your fingers? It was just really hard. One portage, it was a blueberry filled, and we would put our barrel down and we would just eat. Lay in the blueberry fields and just eat.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This guitar came from a timber, from the body of a tree, through the workshop of a luthier. Now it's on loan to me, and it's good company after dinner, and it fits my hands just fine. But someday another singer with a pair of hands like mine will coax out songs much prettier, still hiding in its strings, and sing stronger, braver words than I could ever sing. And folks are gonna love it, but this I'm almost sure, so I take good care of it, 'cause I'm borrowing it from her. Pass it along, pass it along. May it land in careful hands when we're gone.